I think I wouldn't be here if I didn't have social media. But the media is fake. And frankly, if I didn't have social media, I'd have no way of getting out my voice.
Do you know what you told me a long time ago when I asked why you keep saying fake media?
Yeah.
You said to me, I say that because I need to discredit you so that when you say negative things about me, no one will believe
you. I don't have to discredit you.
But that's what you told me.
You've discredited yourself.
You know, I didn't want to have this kind of angry.
Of course you did.
No, I didn't.
Of course you did.
No, I didn't.
Well, then you brought up a lot of subjects that
were inappropriately brought up. Well, I said I'm going to ask you tough questions.
They were inappropriately brought up right from the beginning. No, your first question was, this is going to be tough questions.
Why?
You don't ask Joe Biden. I saw your interview with Joe, the interview with Joe Biden.
I never did a Joe Biden interview.
It was a joke. The interview, 60 Minutes. I see Joe Biden giving softball after softball. I've seen all of his interviews. He's never been asked a question that's hard.
Okay, but forget him for a minute.
No, but you start with me.
You're president. And
excuse me, Leslie, you started with me. Your first statement was, are you ready for tough questions?
Are you?
That's no way to talk. It's no way to talk.
Leslie, one second.
At this point, one of our producers interrupted to advise about the time remaining in the interview.
I think we have enough of an interview here, Hope. Okay, that's enough. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go meet for 2 seconds, okay? Thanks. I'll see you in a little while. Thanks.
Be careful. Yes.